Today, my boy becomes a Viking. And no one's more surprised or more proud than I am.
We're Vikings.
It's an occupational hazard.
Turns out all we needed was a little more of this.
You just gestured to all of me.
Oh, he's alive! You brought him back alive!
I'm sorry for everything.
Yeah, me too. I was so afraid of becoming my dad. Mostly because I thought I never could. How do you become someone that great, that brave, that selfless? I guess you can only try. A chief protects his own.
Man has fallen. A warrior, a chieftain, a father, a friend.
I'm not the chief that you wanted me to be. I'm not the peacekeeper I thought I was. I don't know. I'm sorry, Dad.
I'm proud to call you my son.